Hey, I'm S.U.O. Heinem.
And I'm Arson Donahue.
And right now we're running our camp bivouac up in Myuna Bay. We have the night lock for the cadets behind us, and we have our remote operations center, Zero Bravo, over there. And currently we're running activities such as TAC-Xs, water bomb fights, and a bunch of other cool things.
Being the first cadet camp of the year gives junior rank a great opportunity to lead and to learn and to develop their skills further.
There's a lot of things that go into running a cadet camp, where it's water, food, just the general areas we need to train in. It's very hard keeping safe, keeping ready for any challenges that might be presented. And that's why we are really grateful to have our junior rank, senior rank, and staff here helping out with all the learning.